rain forced another day of play today, and Greg LeMond made it 3-for-3 in the Tour de France. LeMond's final margin of victory was 2 minutes, 16 seconds ahead of Italian Claudio Chiappucci.
Wonderful.
I had that once.
I had it for six months.
I had the Chiappucci.
Yes.
Chiappectate makes that go away just like that.
But faster than Chiappucci.
It does.
It's overtime. It's union. It's got to be good.
And the other baseball winners in the American League, Kansas City, Oakland, and Cleveland, the Yankees, Seattle, and Texas, the National League winners, the Padres, Astros, Cubs, Phillies, Atlanta, and the Pirates. I said the O's won earlier.
Make a bigger deal out of that.
9-3, they beat Chicago.
All right.
And that's sports.
Hey,
Mark.
And here's the WMAL official five-day forecast from the National Weather Service today. Partly sunny, very warm and humid. 30% chance of afternoon thunderstorms with highs around 90. Tonight, partly cloudy, lows around 70. Tomorrow, mostly sunny, highs in the upper 80s. And then Wednesday through Friday, partly cloudy with scattered afternoon and evening showers or thunderstorms each day with highs in the 80s, around 90 on Friday. 80 now at National, 74 degrees at Dulles. At DWI now 77, and the humidity is 82%. Mark Weaver, WMAL News, depend on.
The joy boys of radio. We chase electrons to and fro. We are the joy boys of radio. We chase electrons to and fro.
Good morning.
Vaudeville.
That's right.
And we got something very important. We haven't done this morning. Dr. Vince Boggy is here to give us the pollen count today.
Thank you very much.
Dr. Vince. Okay, all over me, Doctor. Give me some Kleenex, will you? Please, or a towel.
It is 13 minutes after 8 o'clock. Johnny Holliday, Eddie Walker, and Willard Scott together. The Joy Boys are back in Washington. It's 13 minutes after 8 o'clock. This is a familiar name. Listen to this voice here. Good morning.
Good morning.
How are you?
I'm fine. How are you?
Good, thanks. You're on the air with us. How are you this morning?
Quite well. Milton, get on.
Hey, Willard.
Milton.
Willard.
Milton
Vall.
Yeah.
And this is Ike Pitts.
Hi, Ike.
Say hi to you.
Every time I come in the shop, Ike, you're not there, and you're the only reason I come in there, because I ain't got no hair.
She was there a week ago. Milton, I told you.
Next time you come in.
Yeah. Hey, Willard.
Huh?
I'm coming over with my clippers and give you and Eddie a flat top. I got my bush wax and the big combs, all of it out.
Milton, you've been clipping us for 20 years. Milton gave my grandson his first haircut the other day.
Really?
Yes, he did.
That's great.
Yes, he did. And I told Milton to tell you, Willard, when you, instead of making an appointment to see Milton, just mail it in.
Well, I can now. I came by the other day. I got a twofer. I brought my new hairpiece in, and Milton did a wonderful job. He screwed up a $1,600 hairpiece. I mean, a mohawk hairpiece. I mean, that's not very conservative, and I'm a very conservative fellow, Milt.
Okay. Well, I'm going to give you a flat top tomorrow.
Okay. Fat lip, right, Milt? Thanks.
Hey, bless you for calling, Milton Ike. Yeah. Appreciate it.
Thank you, Ed.
Okay.
We love you.
Thanks.
The president says he needs a haircut today. Got to do it now.
Thanks a lot.
It's a prudent thing to do at this juncture.
You got to come back and be the joy boys.
Okay.
Thanks a lot. Hi, good morning, WML. You're on the air. Hello.
Hello.
Hello, Cy.
Yes, Cy's here.
Yes, Cy.
See. Good morning, Cy Roman, longtime fan of all you fellas.
Thank you, Cy.
Hey, Willard, speaking of food.
You.
One of your calls to Harden and Weaver a few months ago, you mentioned about a real good frozen custard place in Annandale. Do you remember the location or the...
Annandale Road and Route 50 on the southeast corner, and it's a little, little spot there. It's not a big building at all, and they have real, honest-to-goodness frozen custard. There's another one down in Fredericksburg called Carl's, and that's right across...
Yeah.
That is a fantastic place. But the one nearest us here that I know about, I don't know of another one in the Washington area real old-fashioned frozen custard like the Bears.
They're all gone. Yeah.
Thank you very much. Keep up the good work.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. WMA's official five-day forecast.
What station was that again?
I have no idea.
WMA.
Partly sunny, very warm and humid with a third. Why don't you do this? You should be reading
weather,
this
man.
Stuff.
I do it. I rehearse my stuff.
You're on holiday,
I'm
right?
Union. I don't mess around with spots.
No, you're Holliday.
Yeah. I'm Holliday.
Yeah. Scott. Yes, you know who he is, Eddie.
Partly cloudy with lows around 70. Then tomorrow, mostly sunny and high in the upper 80s.
Hello, everybody. The moon dial spins every time you're signaling. I thought we were going to work with him. How do we get stuck with this guy? Somebody told me we were going to work with Eddie Gallagher at WWDC. It was going to be a reunion.
Partly cloudy, scattered afternoon, evening showers, thunderstorms each day, the high in the 80s, except about 90s on Friday. Right now, it's still 78 degrees here in Washington this Monday morning.
Hi, Bill Trumbull here, and my co-host today is me.
That's right, Bill. I'll be joining you this afternoon at 3.
Any special guest today, Bill?
Well, as a matter of fact, yes. We'll be joined by one of our listeners, Paul Levy, who recently appeared on Jeopardy and will tell us how it went.
Anything else?
Well, I thought I might give you a quiz.
Great. I can use the money.
Hey, no fair peeking at the answers.
This afternoon at 3 on WMAL AM 630.
Trumbull and Corn.
Keep 10 on it.
It's 17 minutes now, past 8 o'clock. Yes, sir.
Nothing. I was just going to hit the time, and you did it. So
wait. Hold on. Let me just sort of, Eddie, it's Johnny Sherwood, his station. Just take it easy. Get off his lap.
Would you? This is easy, okay?
You're too proud to beg.
Don't push your luck, all right?
All right, I'm sorry.
Eddie, I guess if you're looking to move from your house, your palatial estate over there.
I may have to.
You may have to.
In Sumner, yes.
In Sumner.
Yes.
You may think about the beautiful Somerset House, the luxury condominiums they have at 5560 Friendship Boulevard in Chevy Chase.
Uh-huh.
That's just off Wisconsin Avenue. Knowing how you don't like to walk too far.
Near the Mazza Gallery.
Steps above the Mazza Gallery.
Steps above.
And Friendship Heights. A beautiful 18 park-like acres adjacent to the 12-acre Somerset Park.
Sounds lovely.
Valet parking, uniform doorman, complete security system, don't start it, a 24-hour attended gatehouse as well as individual resident security. Now, if you'd like to put down about $500,000 or even go higher to $1,700,000, get a pretty nice piece of property for that amount of money. Variations of 1, 2, and 3 bedrooms with grand penthouse suites available. Dramatically angled walls and setbacks, everything you need. How about the Somerset Club?
What about
a man who likes to work out a lot? Magnificent clubhouse with steam and sauna rooms, massage rooms, catering kitchen, board meeting room, training center, and aerobic studios.
Wonderful.
Indoor, outdoor pools, 3 tennis courts, 2 racquetball courts, many planned activities. So if you'd like to get off your duffer and have a stimulated lifestyle,
that's a good one, John.
Thank you, John. Tennis and racquetball lessons, a variety of clubs, special displays, and shows.
He's talking about the fat. He's sitting on his stuff. That's
a good joke. I think I'll sneak that one into town.
Somerset House Luxury Condominium. 5560 Friendship Boulevard. Chevy Chase.
How do you do, sir?
Traffic again. Here is Greg Gregory.
It's Greg of Gregory.
Here we are again trying to find my studio, and I can't even get in the door now.
Good morning once again. This WMAL traffic update is brought to you by the Central Fidelity Bank. On the Shirley Highway, accident cleanup continues north of Glebe Road. Authorities pulled up onto the scene. Not only the 2 left lanes blocked, but they decided to take away another lane, so you're going to find 3 left lanes are going to be blocked right now. 1 lane to the right is going to get you by it. It's got traffic backed up before the Capitol Beltway. Watch out for the signal problems at Backlick and Hoos Road, and an accident cleanup also continuing at 50 and Prosperity. New accident just reported at Route 7 in South George Mason Drive in Northern Virginia. Watch for authorities at that location. In Montgomery County, coming down from Olney, you're going to find an accident now on Georgia Avenue at Goldmine. That's just north of that treacherous S-curve. Southbound 270 beginning to clear up, but still a little slow coming down from 428 down towards Montrose Road. Accident cleanup also at Clara Barton Parkway and MacArthur Boulevard. Watch out for that one. If you're heading over towards the Wilson Bridge, accident on the outer loop coming around from Virginia now. Excuse me, disabled vehicle, truck broken down in the right lane right at the Virginia shoreline. Move to the left to get by. Minimum delays. Inner loop delays just about back to 210. Down in Charles County, you're going to find an accident at 301 and Mattawamon Beantown Road. Watch out for cleanup continuing at that point. And outbound on Route 50, the John Hanson Highway at Ardwick Ardmore Road. Cleaning one out of the roadway at that location as well. I'm Greg Gregory, WMAL Traffic. Depend on it.
And this traffic was brought to you by Central Fidelity. If you
If you find out fast, ask about the loan today, and you could win up to $500 instantly. This is the Every Loan is a Winner game, only at Central Fidelity.
When are you going to do the little report for the gypsy moth
coming
spring?
Up. And it's 20.
Wait a minute, I haven't
finished the spot yet.
I made $100 in the D.C. lottery by just putting the two gypsy moth spray.
Central areas. Fidelity serving two states, Virginia and Excellence, an equal opportunity lender.
And it's 20 minutes after 8 at WMAL.
How long has it been since a story inspired you to take on the world? A story that could reveal the dark side of humanity. And still restore your faith in mankind. How long has it been since a song moved you to tears? Or rocked you with laughter? How long has it been since a musical lifted you beyond your greatest expectations? Les Miserables, the world's most popular musical, has returned by popular demand for a third triumphant engagement. Call 1-800-233-3123 for Les Miserables. Haven't you waited long enough?
I was reading in the paper yesterday about Alma Viator, who runs
the
National.
Saw a picture in the paper.
It looks better today. Yeah. She's looked in years.
Lovely,
yeah.
Lovely lady.
Pretty girl. I mean, if you're invited to go to a cast party,
right, you better show up.
Store, you better show, because Alma, you may never get invited again.
She runs a tight ship. She means business with that.
You know what people fail to realize is that Alma is also one of the great actresses and voiceover talents.
She had a little girl voice, of course. She sounds like a little girl anyway. She's got a nice little girl voice.
That's right.
But she was, I did commercials with her years ago.
That's yes, right.
We all were wonderful like
that. That's right.
Oh, I think I'm on her list because I didn't show at one of the after cast parties.
Was it a politically motivated reason? Or
It probably was. It was a slur at my conservatism.
But doesn't that sort of, that's your whole act, isn't it, to give people the mental,
goo-goo. No. Actually,
the mental what? The mental
goo-goo.
Yeah.
Oh, that's wonderful. I must remember that in my next speech.
Well, that was better than the wah-wah you used to give. You used to give incredible wah-wah for the endowment of the arts.
Goodbye, John. Miss Viator's listening. I hope you call and all is forgiven.
Everything's okay. We love each other, don't we?
You know, McDonald's would like to remind you that you should eat a good breakfast every morning, and with their new muffins in the morning, a good breakfast is as close to you as the Golden Arches. Try the new McDonald's muffins. 22 and a half minutes after 8, WMAL time.
Hi, this is Paul Anthony with news of a trip I hope we can take together. It's a 10-day trip beginning in London and ending in Budapest, and includes a fabulous trip aboard the unbelievably luxurious Orient Express. We'll start, though, in my favorite city, London. For 3 days, we'll see the sights and feel the sounds of that great city. I know that town like the back of my hand. So besides seeing the great West End show, Run for Your Wife, we'll look at St. Paul's Cathedral, Trafalgar Square, and the Cutty Sark Museum. I'll show you the flea markets and the silver vaults and many other nooks and crannies like the ancient curiosity shop. From there, we hop the Orient Express and pass through Paris and Innsbruck and Salzburg with stopovers in Vienna, Prague, and Budapest. Truly a trip of a lifetime. A simple deposit of $500 will hold your space. Truly extraordinary travel plans. Something you've come to expect from Bethesda Travel. Call 656-1670. Come travel the world with Bethesda Travel. Be among the first six couples to sign up, and you'll receive a very special gift from Schlosser Jewelers of Bethesda. Call Bethesda Travel today.
All right, Paul.
Thank you, Paul. Bye, Paul.
Boy,
he's heading over to another studio now. He's borrowed Willard's chauffeur.
He's still working,
I sent $10 to Channel 26 once to get Paul Anthony's suit.
Yeah. Hey, here's some news for bargain hunters. Garfinkel's, after 85 years as Washington's most prestigious department store, is closing its doors forever.
I know.
The federal bankruptcy court has ordered an immediate 9-store going out of business sale. You will save 25 to 30% on everything.
I hate it when teams break up like Simon and Garfinkel.
Shop the Garfinkel's nearest you for savings on Cartier, Waterford, Ellen Tracy, Bichon.
I think you should have taken
Valentino, Burberry, and other internationally famous names. Don't miss out. Hey, this gentleman, let me ask you, how long did you say you've been ringing this phone?
147 rings.
147 rings.
Winner. He's the $10 on deposit.
I got to tell you something. We got to apologize because these phones are just ringing off the hook. So yes. We do apologize.
We're going to stay on until 10.
We're going to stay on anyhow, okay? Yes.
Well, let me tell you something. You guys are worth waiting for. You're like a breath of fresh air. God love you.
Hey, bless
you. And if I can last till 10 o'clock, I swear to God, I'm going to lay down and rest the wet rest of the day.
You sound like Barry Farber.
He sounds like Barry Farber.
He sounds just like, you know Barry Farber?
Who?
Barry Farber. Obviously.
You sound exactly like
Barry
Farber.
Yeah, he does, doesn't he?
Yeah.
Now, hey, look, let me tell you guys something about Johnny Holliday.
Anything.
My wife and I just saw him in probably the 10th vehicle we have seen him in.
Mm-hmm. A Chevrolet Coupe.
Give this guy respect. He deserves it.
Yes, sir.
Let's do that. Right, come on.
Respect to
Johnny.
Yeah. Johnny is actually the voice of Carol James in most of the freeways working, man.
Well, that's very nice of you to say so, sir, and I agree 100% with you.
Now, you guys are super. God bless you. I'd love to hear you every day.
Well, thank you.
Well, that's very nice.
Give them that 800 number, John.
Okay, that's 800-555-1212.
That's right. You got it. Yeah.
Thanks for your call. We appreciate it. Have a good day. 26 now, past 8 o'clock, your WMAL.
Hey, boys and girls, are you looking for a home?
Yeah.
Remember the old lady who lived in the shoe?
Had so many children, she didn't know what to do.
That's enough, Vanna. Thank you, Vanna. Have you found it tough to get the jump on all the others who are looking for the... Well, you check out the Journal Friday Home Report.
It gives
the home information that you need a full 2 days before the other classifieds.
Oh,
pick up the Journal Friday Home Report. Now, that's a good tip.
Yes, you got that?
Yeah, I deliver it.
He's got that.
I think
as you drive
that.
To work this morning, here's to help you out again. Traffic-wise, direct Greg Reedy, 26.
Here we are again. I can't get back into the restaurant.
Aw.
All right. Good morning once again. This is WMAL Traffic Update. It's brought to you by the Washington area Ford dealers. Outer loop of the Capitol Beltway heading for the Woodrow Wilson Bridge. Watch out for disabled vehicle on the Virginia shoreline. He's blocking the right side. Jump to the left, and you should be able to get by without too much of a problem. Georgia Avenue and Gold Mine. That's just the north of Olney, north of the S-curve. A little accident at that location. Watch out for authorities. Make your way down from the Olney area. You're also going to find an accident now on the Shirley Highway. Cleaning up as continues right now on the Shirley, just north of Glebe Road in the left lanes. And I say that plural as in three of them. You're going to have one lane to the right. It'll get you by. It's got traffic backed up outside the Beltway, almost back down to Newington right now. Disabled vehicle, left lane on the 66 now, right before Route 50 Arlington Boulevard as you're working your way inbound. Beyond that, you're in pretty good shape getting up to the Capitol Beltway. In the district, the 14th, the Teddy Roosevelt Memorial Bridge is all running very smoothly. Southeast-southwest freeway is a little heavy coming out of the 3rd Street Tunnel as usual, and you're going to be heavy coming westbound on the freeway from the 11th Street Bridge, but all lanes are open. The 11th to Douglas and D'Souza, all moving without incident. Good morning, I'm Greg Gregory. WMAL traffic, depend on it.
Well, if you're looking for a home, oh, wait a second.
No, I did that one.
That's it. Now it's your Washington area Ford dealer.
He
every car comes with a money back
else.
Standard.
He never hears a word.
With savings that you can't pass up, your Washington area Ford dealers is dealing like never before. Stop by and see what your Washington area Ford dealer has for you.
But they want to buy a car.
That's right. From your Ford dealers. 28 minutes past 8 o'clock, your WMAL AM 630 in Washington.
I see.
Mm-hmm. This is Moment of Silence brought to you by the rap band. Thank you. Quaker State.
All right. Well, the Epson folks just wouldn't listen.
Listen to what?
To them.
Them?
Yeah. Yeah,
what
the so-called...
What
the
page are you on? I'm lost.
I'm on page number one here.
Oh. The so-called experts.
Oh, yes.
Yeah. You see, when the engineers at Epson set out to create the new laser printer, the Epson EPL 6000... And you can jump in here anytime you want to, Willie.
Oh, have I got part of this?
The expert
I use their salts all the time. It's good. I got a tennis elbow, as a matter of fact. Look at it. It just looks like a tennis.
They would have to compromise. That's what the experts told the people.
Are you one? I mean, are you one
he's
or two?
One wouldn't touch one that with a...
Are you one or two?
Either way. Go ahead.
Right, go ahead.
But they didn't.
No, they didn't. Not one bit. What they did was create one of the greatest laser printers in the world. Want to see the laser picture?
Yeah.
Angela, want to see it again?
Yeah.
Okay, that was the EPL 6000, and it's available right now at the entire computer center of McLean.
So what's so great about the EPL 6000?
Well, first of all, the EPL 6000 delivers superior print quality, plus a select type control panel, a simple expansion capacity, 6 pages per minute speed, 6 resident fonts.
Whoa.
I had one of those once years ago when I was younger, and quiet operation for noise-sensitive environments.
Oh, you mean like our studio?
You've got right here like this studio. Mm-hmm. So for a limited time only, you check out the Computer Center of McLean. And
Any more reasons?
No, just about the fact that you got a 2-year warranty, it's fully HP compatible, and it's like they say.
What do they say?
Well, when you've got an Epson, you've got a lot of company.
Uh-huh.
because we love company.
You got it right now. See the Epson EPL 6000, available at Entree Computers.
That's right, sir. That's right, sir. It's 8:30 at WMAL AM 6:30 in Washington. The Joy Boys, Eddie and Willard and Johnny Hovely, back in just a moment.
Deep budget cuts, including layoffs and expansion plans on hold. That's news for now. I'm Karen Leggett, WMAL News. Depend on it.
Thank you, Karen. 19 minutes until 9 is the time at WMAL. The Joy Boys are back in Washington. Eddie Walker, Willard Scott, this Johnny Hovely. Frank and Jack are on vacation. Here's a name from the past, guys. Captain John B. Hi, Captain.
Hey, how y'all doing?
Hey, going to give us a fishing report?
I'll tell you what, fishing's a little slow, but the weather's wonderful.
Yes, we used to get fishing reports from the captain every Saturday morning over at another station, right?
How you doing?
All right, sir.
It's good to hear you back on the air.
Thank you.
Permission to come aboard, Captain?
Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. Look, and if you get down to Edgewater, Mr. Scott, stop by and wish my mother 61 anniversary and her 80-plus happy birthday yesterday.
That's terrific, yeah. I tell you, I was down there yesterday, as a matter of fact.
It's a shame you didn't stop by. The whole family was there.
Isn't that something? Well, I'm a free meal and I missed it. Would you give me that address again? Let's go up the air. As soon as we get off the air.
That's 1-800-55.
Got good
miss,
food.
Miss, you know, there's a next door neighbor to my, not right next to my sister-in-law, and Miss Bresnahan was 85 years old and celebrated her birthday and also her 61st wedding anniversary yesterday.
Isn't that
along with Rose Kennedy up at Hyannis.
Hey, you know what we're talking about. Hey, Captain,
thanks for your call.
We appreciate it. Talking about birthdays, one of the members of our cast, me and my girl at the Harlequin, celebrated, her 25th the other day, Liz Donahue Weber.
Oh, that's a great...
She is a tremendous...
Who is she in the show?
Who does she play, buddy, in the show?
Sally.
She plays Sally. Which plays opposite me, but I never could remember her name.
That's not important. You never say it, do you?
Never knew her name. Let me go to one other call. Hi, good morning. You're on WMAL.
Hello there.
I guess he's gone.
Hello.
Let's go back over here. Hi, good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning, sir.
How are you this morning?
We're doing just great, having a good time.
Well, it's wonderful. I'm hearkening back to my days in radio when I used to do some things with Eddie Walker over on WJLA, the Clothing for Kids telethon.
Oh, yes.
Back in 68, when I was over at a little station in Alexandria called WPIK.
My favorite
Willard
station.
Willard used to work there.
And Willard came in one night to cut some commercials, and I was just thrilled. I couldn't believe that I was actually meeting Willard Scott.
That's what we call that extortion money. In those days, I was the last of the group in my time that used to get money out of
radio. Who is this, sir?
This is Guy Hamilton.
Yes, Guy. Of course.
And we did some things. I was a shy guy back then. But
shy Guy Hamilton, I remember that.
Yeah, 16 years, and I decided it was time to get a real job.
You were playing country music, as I recall.
You got it.
That's right, buddy. I remember I like that country music. Watch your step there. Look
out. You went southward, Ed. You're getting it all over me.
I'm sure I thought that was second base over there.
No, you slid into home, Ed.
Hey, Guy, we appreciate your call.
All right, sir. Take care.
Are you working, Guy?
Huh?
Are you working now?
Oh, yeah. I've gotten off unemployment, and...
That's good. Then come on over.
Well, good for you. That's fine. Mighty fine of you.
That's Tomcat Reader, I think.
All right. Thank you.
Buford's Barbershop.
Okay.
You know when something's not right for you.
Welcome to Pleasure Park Condos. Can I help you?
I'm looking for...
We've got one bedroom. We've got two bedrooms. We've got hot tubs, bars, steam rooms.
What?
It's a haven of pleasure.
No,
you'll meet lots of swingers. Such a deal. Why, I...
Yes, you know when it's wrong. So come discover a home that's right for you. Whitehall. Quiet, relaxing condominiums in Bethesda on Battery Lane. Beautiful one- and two-bedroom homes with brand-new kitchens and bathrooms and unencumbered views of the park-like surroundings. Plus, you'll have a swimming pool, 24-hour receptionist, and ample parking at your disposal. All in an established neighborhood where the people are friendly. And all of Bethesda, including shops, restaurants, and the metro, is an enjoyable walk away.
Whitehall. Now this is what I want.
Whitehall, relaxing condominiums in Bethesda, priced from the low 100s. Phone 656-7344 for details or see our ad in the Post. Equal housing opportunity. Sales by Robert and Brown Company.
As we will roll in traffic this morning, or as we roll in traffic,
whichever one you want to talk about. Johnny, how was that?
Sing down. It is 8:45, and here is Greg Gregory.
Hello.
Hello.
We'll see if everybody's rolling white along this morning.
Don't make fun of where I walk. I kick whack.
All righty. This WMAL traffic update is brought to you by the D.C. Lottery. Northbound on the Shirley Highway, it's earned its wings once again as the world's longest parking lot. Heavy and slow from just about Newington all the way up. An accident still remaining on the left side of the roadway just north of Glebe. Move to the right in order to get by it. Once you're past that, you're in good shape up to the 14th Street Bridge. Trying to get that disabled vehicle out of the roadway at Route 50, the left lane remains blocked on 66 as you work your way inbound towards the Beltway this morning. On 270, a little heavy and slow as you're coming down now from 28 on down towards Montrose Road. We got stuck with an early morning accident at that location. All lanes are now going to be open as you're working your way southbound towards the Capitol Beltway. Over in Prince George's County, a little heavy and slow on John Hanson Highway. We had an accident inbound 50 this morning. That was cleared out of the roadway. But now you have an accident outbound 50 at Ardbeg Gardmore Road. Trying to get that one cleaned up as well. Going to be a little slow getting past the Beltway on down towards New York Avenue, but all lanes are going to be open inbound. Also going to have that disabled vehicle just cleared out of the roadway on the outer loop of the Wilson Bridge. Not too bad a shape on the outer loop. Inner loop delays are still going to be before 295 as you work your way across the bridge itself into Northern Virginia. I'm Greg Gregory, WMAL traffic. Depend on it.
Yeah. Well, the D.C. Lottery's quick cash game is the only game in town with a daily jackpot of $250,000. Get your quick cash tickets today. You could take your winnings home tomorrow. Quick cash only from the D.C. Lottery. Did you see the cake?
Yeah, I was just going to say,
which
we got a cake.
Which has been sent in by Jan Stenson of Silver Spring.
And the pizza out there from Lou Neumeier.
Lou Neumeier from Armand's.
Armand's, yeah.
Four boxes of pizza.
The pizza that was,
I
can smell it out there.
Did this all gone?
It's not gone now.
I went out at 8 o'clock and
Chuck
I had.
Chuck Piccolino's stomach. Is it gone yet?
He and I both went out there. Our noses, like, ever see a dog when he goes out and smells a skunk? It's all over you.
You got anchovies right on your nose right now.
No, if it's an anchovy, it's not on my nose.
It's right in here.
I'm pepperoni crazy.
Pepperoni, I love that stuff.
It was delicious. Yeah. You guys wouldn't have liked it, though.
I'm sorry. Well, that's you did have a piece in my honor, didn't you?
Yeah, your honor. You bet, Your Honor. I had a piece of Your Honor. That's right. That's right. It was delicious.
It's 8:48 here, Tony, at WMAL. Ed Walker, Johnny Holliday.
Stop saying that, would you? It's not talk.
We haven't played any records.
It's true. That's true. Yeah.
Go ahead. I don't even know where we are, but I do know one thing.
He doesn't either.
He sure doesn't. After he took the AB&W bus in from Alexandria, and it hasn't run for 23 years. But anyway, I had my pizza, and then I had a lovely piece of the cake, and now I'm going to knock off 2 quarts of old-fashioned ice cream. And guess what kind of ice cream I'm going to get?
I know, but you'll tell me.
It's available in bars and pints.
Ah, yes, I had a pint in a bar.
Well, that's what you... If it was a fanny, you just pinched my Fannie Mae. Has been the goodness and the taste of their most popular confection selections to create an incredibly rich, creamy, delicious ice cream.
Me.
I mean, it is good, Si. Enjoy Fannie Mae Pixie. Get that Pixie ice cream. Creamy caramel, crunchy chocolate-coated pecan pieces swirl through rich vanilla ice cream.
Ooh-ee.
Oh, is that good? Look at him. Easy. Get his tongue out of the thing there. Yeah. I think he hurt himself. Don't try to swallow. We'll call the rescue squad. Bethesda's on its way. But you check this out. It's good. The buttercream and Fannie Mae's own unique milk chocolate. And now through July 29th, Fannie Mae is featuring their super premium ice cream, regularly priced at $2 for the very special price.
How
Ed,
much?
Ed, watch this, Ed.
How much?
$1.50.
Oh, my
heart is attacking in there. Just $1.50 per pint for delicious ice cream. Good enough to be called Fannie Mae, John. It's not Fannie Mae, John. It's such a comment.
If they sell it by the pint, can I just buy a fifth?
You try. Pick up that fabulous Fannie Mae ice cream at the Merrifield store in Fairfax, 8524 Lee Highway, or the Annandale Fannie Mae store at 7327 Little River Turnpike in Washington. Just get off at the Lafont Plaza Metro stop.
Lafont, monsieur.
There's no ice cream there, but you get off at the stop anyway. And there's a little swan there. Excuse me, right? Treat yourself to something very special, Fannie Mae ice cream. And be sure to look for Fannie Mae ice cream bars, also in 4 unique flavors.
120.
That's enough. The Virginia stores have weekend hours. Available at your local Fannie Mae store.
It's 10 minutes until 9 at WMAL.
Close enough.
Before you move and shake, before you make your mark, you gotta get into the groove.
Got to get a jump start.
We've got everything under the sun.
McDonald's in the morning makes America run.
Food, folks, and fun.
It's a new day.
Food, folks, and fun. You know the way.
You know the ones.
McDonald's for food, folks, and fun.
Drive through for something new and get it right. New cereal for a
bite-sized life.
Have an apple brand muffin.
Brand
don't you miss a beat?
Food, folks, and fun.
Hit the street.
McDonald's has everything under the sun. With food, folks, and fun.
Johnny Holliday, Eddie Walker, and Willard Scott from Harden and Weaver. They're on vacation this week, and it's 9 minutes to go before the hour of 9 o'clock. WMAL's official 5-day forecast. Read this, would you?
No.
Okay,
I'm
thank you.
Read that.
It'll be
not
to the partly sunny.
I give away the other stuff, but the weather, baby, that's running.
30% chance of showers this afternoon, the highest about 90. Then tomorrow, mostly sunny, high in the 80s. Then Wednesday through Friday, partly cloudy, scattered afternoon and evening showers again. And high about 85 to 90 this morning in Washington, 78 degrees, and a chance of rain coming up later this afternoon.
All right.
Summer
is here.
If you love
the taste of good old-fashioned ice cream.
Now, wait a minute. Summer is...
I read that one?
Yeah, I read that one, yeah.
Oh.
That was the 125. You know what summertime means, staying out and enjoying the tremendous weather.
Yes.
After you spend the day running around,
yeah.
Try some fresh seafood at the Market Inn.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, sir. The Mark C is now featuring New England lobster bait.
Yeah.
This delicate French dish includes half-Maine lobster.
Half-Maine lobster.
What's the other half?
Bay oysters.
Yeah,
cherry stone clams.
Yeah.
Jumbo shrimp.
Yeah,
corn on the cob.
Uh-huh.
Salad and steamed new potatoes.
Oh, yes, sir.
The lobster special, just $17.95.
Why, they don't have it that cheap up to Maine.
You couldn't steal them. Of course, it's more for the guests to get the getaway car out of them.
If this doesn't catch your attention, try some she-crab soup.
Now, that, wait a minute.
Wait a minute.
You have to have pretty good eyes to tell a he-crab from a she-crab.
How do you tell a he-crab?
It's only important if they know.
That's right.
Don't worry
about it. And even they don't know.
Just eat the thing and shut up.
Fresh swordfish, tuna, salmon, or jumbo soft-shell crabs. The Market Inn is a seafood restaurant downtown that is reasonably priced, comfortable, and has wonderful Cajun food as well as every seafood dish
guaranteed.
You can imagine.
Guaranteed.
That's right. Feel free to pick your own lobster at the Market Inn or try any of the fresh catch of the day like
Willard over there picking his lobster right now.
That's right. That's delicious. I love it. I love it. I love
try
it.
Tuna
with
or
without
salmon.
Horns.
The Market Inn is located at 200 E Street near the Federal Center Southwest Metro with free valet parking. For reservations today and satisfy that seafood or Cajun craving, call 554-2100.
How's that?
554-2100. That is the Market Inn.
We used to go there when we were between shows, when we were doing the local TV. Sue Simmons and Jim Vance, we would get in the car. I had an old Jeep in those days, and we used to go down to the Market Inn and have the best, and they had the greatest salad in the world with a kind of a ranch. Remember that ranch?
Yeah, ranch dressing.
Oh, boy, would
have
I liked that place. I really liked that place.
Yeah.
Do you think they'd give us a little free lunch if we went in there and did an appearance?
If we did this about three or four more times before 10, we might be able to do
that. I'll do that then.
Yes, six and a half until 9.
I've dropped more plugs than Bill.
Remember that special feeling you had when you were holding a straight flush in a hot poker game, and the guy across from you was raising like crazy with a pair of kings? That's the same feeling of elation that American Service Center has now, because American Service Center is carrying a huge selection of the beautiful 1990 Mercedes-Benz automobiles, all makes, all models, waiting for you.
Why is it that American Service Center has such a tremendous selection of new 1990 Mercedes to choose from compared to their competition? American Service Center is the leading Mercedes dealer, and they got there by not backing away from a solid deal and by having a wide selection of cars.
Also, by knowing how to sell and service the car engineered like no other in the world, and by taking care of their buyers for over 50 years. So come into the American Service Center at 585 North Glebe Road and see our full house of 90 Mercedes and drive away with a number one Mercedes deal.
Mercedes-Benz.
It pays to deal with the leader, American Service Center.
Time to get for traffic on this Monday morning. This is July 23rd. Here's Greg's Records. Five and a half.
Trying to get out of the studio. Now, I've locked myself in the studio. I can't get out of here. If I could just find somebody with... Somebody help me out of here. I'm going to go to John.
Good morning once again. This WMAL traffic update is brought to you by the Federal Home Equities. If you're traveling on towards the Woodrow Wilson Bridge this morning, not too bad on the outer loop. You had a disabled vehicle finally cleared out of the roadway. Inner loop delay still a little bit before 295 as you're working your way down into northern Virginia. Outbound Route 50 a little heavy and slow getting past Arwick Armore Road. Accident finally cleared out of the roadway at that location. Inbound 50 is still going to be a touch slow as you come in past 197 in the Bowie area. Then it picks up and slows again passing the Capitol Beltway off and on down passing Chevrolet towards the New York Avenue split. Baltimore-Washington Parkway is not too bad a shape this morning.
still a little slow getting down past the New York Avenue split itself. Main problem, of course, this morning is over on the Shirley Highway. Now, once again, Virginia authorities have decided to lift the HOV restrictions on the Shirley Highway, but as usual, they've done it about 5 minutes before they're normally expired anyway. So you're going to find delays now all the way back in Newington, all the way up the Shirley Highway. Just got the disabled or the accident cleared out of the roadway at Glebe Road. You're going to find all lanes open, and you can use the HOV lanes once again. Elsewhere around town in Montgomery County, southbound 270 beginning to clear out, but still expect some delays coming down from 28 down towards Montrose Road. All lanes are open. Earlier problems long since cleared out of the roadway. I'm Greg Gregory, WMAL Traffic. Depend on it.
And this traffic report was brought to you by Federal Home Equity. Now, whether you have good, fair, or slow credit, if you are a homeowner and you need some extra cash, be sure to call Federal Home Equity today to apply for a home federal loan. And the number to call is 986-8900. That's 986-8900. What's that?
No, I was just listening to what you're saying.
Oh, well, I appreciate that.
One of the highlights, I think, of the Today Show, I remember when you used to do a commercial, Willard, live.
Right,
Alpo, for example, would you have the dog come on and eat?
Wonderful spot.
Yeah.
Real live spots.
Yes. Do you ever think of life as a pet?
Hey, excuse me, what was that?
Have you ever thought about what life would be like if you were a pet?
Hey, wait, is this one of those, like, David Letterman's stupid dog trick?
No. What I'm trying to make a point, if you were someone's pet, you'd have a totally different view on life, right?
I guess you're ready to think about that. One thing, I guess I'd be a lot shorter.
Yeah, like me.
Yeah.
The fact is, you'd be a lot more adamant about your owners going to P.T. Moran.
The pet supermarket.
Correct.
You betcha, baby.
Yeah.
And if I were a pet, how would I know the difference?
Because, first of all, P.T. Moran offers only the finest nutritionally balanced diets. You'd be eating better. They'd have an amazing selection of accessories and toys. You'd be more active. You'd have more gizmos at your disposal.
I had a gizmo at my disposal 20 years ago.
Hey, listen, while you guys are doing this, could I sing a chorus of Trees?
We'll attack you. That's right. He had his leg up. I think he was going to kick me.
No. You might say that.
In short, I'd be leading a dog's life.
You might say that.
I just did.
I just said it twice.
Yeah, you sure did.
P.T. Moran's is the most complete pet store you'll find anywhere, almost twice the size of any local store. In fact, P.T. Moran's has everything for pets except the pets themselves.
And that's really good.
Why is that?
Because if I'm a pet
yeah.
and I'm being treated that good,
yeah.
I don't want any competition.
I don't blame
competition.
P.T. Moran's has three locations in Arlington, the corner of Wilson and Washington Boulevard.
In Annapolis and the Giant Festival Shopping Center.
That's two.
And in Gaithersburg and the Muddy Branch Shopping
What's
Center.
What's after two?
Oh, three.
Call 276-PETS. That's the number. 276-PETS. PETS. 276-PETS. That's P.T. Moran. Hughes. Trumbull Core V2.
That's
over.
2 minutes.
Out.
Until 9.
Thank you.
Hi, this is Charlie Warren. So Pete Rose should not be inducted into the Hall of Fame, huh?
Well, we took a quick over-the-air poll on Saturday's show, total 105 calls. 50 of you said yes, Pete should be allowed in the Baseball Hall of Fame. 55 of you said no, just about even. Either way, you got your say, and on the Charlie Warren program, every opinion is valuable. So voice yours on the topics of the day. Again this morning at 10, right after the Joy Boys on WMAL AM 630. Depend on it, we take the phone calls on radio.
Well, the Cruise Connection wants to say happy birthday to Princess Cruises. The Love Boats are 25 years old. Can
really?
You believe that?
No,
25
I
years
it's
old.
Terrific.
Captain Stubby would have a gray, would have gray hair if he had,
if he
any.
Had any.
And Princess Cruises and the Cruise Connection are celebrating with two birthday gifts.
Princess Papuli got plenty papaya, and she loves to give it away.
No, this is something else.
Oh. First is the inaugural season of the newest Love Boat, the Crown. Princess.
Right.
She is a stunning, dramatic new ship designed by architect Lorenzo Piano.
I want to be the queen in your king-size bed. You know that country song?
And if you can imagine, that is of Italian registry. The Crown Princess offers an authentic, beautiful atmosphere of luxury and style with more space per passenger, larger staterooms, and more verandas than any other ship of its size.
Carmen Veranda.
The best thing
to
get is huge discounts on the Crown Princess sailing in the Caribbean. It's going to be shorter than you think. Call the Cruise Connection now. It's 931-6400. 931-6400.
WMAL AM 630, the station to depend on.
Newsmakers, movie stars, best-selling authors, investigative reporters, you'll meet them all on the radio show. I'm Tom Snyder. Join me on WMAL at 10 tonight.
WMAL Washington.
WMAL AM 630. Depend on it.
Back with more of the Harden and Weaver Show after the 9 o'clock news. Johnny Holliday, Ed Walker, Willard Scott, ABC News Time, 9 a.m.
Pronto fun.
Time now for a look at sports. Here's WMAL's Johnny Holliday. Yeah, the Orioles won last night. They beat yesterday they beat the Chicago White Sox by a score of 9-3. They sweep that four-game series. How about Nick Faldo?
Nick Faldo,
wins
he's
the British Open. That's right. For the final round of 71, it finishes 18 under par, 270. Payne Stewart, Mark McNulty tied for second at 275.
I love him with Eddie Murphy.
Joni Mudd and Ian Woosner wound up at 276. Chichi Rodriguez. Thank you. Won the seniors event in Michigan, 13 under par. Al Kelly and George Archer next at 210. Now, the ladies move into town today at Bethesda Country Club. Some of them will not be arriving until tomorrow because that tournament in Youngstown, Ohio, is to be completed today. 48 women, including the leader, Beth Daniel, teed up after rain forced another day of play. And Greg LeMond.
We were teed off.
Three for three in the Tour de France. LeMond's final margin over Italian Claudia Capucci. 2 minutes and 16 seconds.
Am I caught a time?
And at the D.C. Sovereign Bank Tennis Classic, the championship belongs to Andre Agassi, the overwhelmed. Jim Graff.
The ecstasy and the Agassi.
6-1, 6-4 to win the championship.
And here's the WMAL official five-day forecast from the National Weather Service. Today, partly sunny, very warm and humid with a 30% chance of afternoon thunderstorms with highs around 90. Tonight, partly cloudy, lows around 70. Tomorrow, mostly sunny, highs in the upper 80s. Wednesday through Friday, partly cloudy. Scattered afternoon and evening showers or thunderstorms each day with highs in the 80s, except around 90 on Friday. 82 degrees now at National Airport, 78 degrees at Dulles, at BWI 81, and the humidity 74%. Mark Weaver, WMAL News, depend on it.
Hey, Bill, set for your big driving trip?
You bet, Bob. We'll have to see some spacious skies, maybe a few amber waves of grain, some majesty.
Yeah, you do belong to AAA, right? You really should join, Bill. AAA will give you their trip tickets and tour books so you won't get lost, make hotel reservations for you.
Yeah.
Shouldn't carry a lot of cash with you either, Bill.
Now, what makes you think I do something as stupid as that?
Those $100 bills sticking out of your shoe there.
How did others get down there?
Well, you know, AAA also offers American Express traveler's checks to their members fee-free, Bill, if they're stolen or you lose them,
which you probably will.
American Express can hand deliver a refund to you just about anywhere.
You know, I'm going to join AAA and get some American Express traveler's checks before I go driving cross-country.
Oh, good idea, Bill.
Thanks.
Getting a car wouldn't hurt either.
Yeah, I've been thinking of that.
At AAA, we want you to have a perfect vacation, which is why, on top of everything else we do, we offer American Express traveler's checks.
Joy boys of radio, we chase electrons to and fro. We are the joy boys of radio, we chase electrons to and fro.
This is fun this morning, Ed Willard.
It is fun,
and
isn't
Johnny
it?
Holliday.
Yeah. Harden Weaver, the greatest there. Dr. Voggy is here.
Dr. Vincent Voggy, the allergist, and I'm here to give you the
pollen. The pollen, Kelly.
The pollen.
Try again, Bill.
It's 25 for degree.
That's the pollen count, 25 grass, and somebody help the doctor up.
Thank you, Vince. Thank you, Vince.
Doctor?
Doctor. I think I hurt myself.
Medicare.
It
is 16 minutes after 9 o'clock. We got a chance to talk for just a couple of minutes. Well, more than a couple of minutes before we check traffic.
2 hours. We don't have anything to tell you where to go.
Beverly Wiley's here in town, and she is the fashion consultant for...
Thank you.
Yes.
A pretty girl is like a melody.
A lot of us have never been in the ladies' locker room before, you know, and you've been in there an awful lot.
I think the
ladies who are coming to town to play in this golf tournament at Bethesda Country Club, to be out in that sun all the time has got to do a potential to do some damage to one's skin.
Lots of wear and tear on those
girls. You have a lot of things to work with these ladies with.
That's right. Well, first of all, when I came on tour, which somebody said, well, what is she going to do, you know?
Yeah.
That was one of the first issues that we approached was the sunscreen for the skin and the hair. No hair.
Hair. I remember hair.
So, and that's what I do. I research products, and I work in the locker room and take care of their skin, and I bug them on the nag on tour with sunscreen.
What about those that are on the tour that really have fair skin, for example? I mean, how do you handle them? That's got to be tough.
A very strong sunblock.
Sure.
And actually, application 2 or 3 hours a day. You know, you don't just put it on and think it's going to last 8 hours or 18 holes, I should say.
Has there been a change in this, is this television or the world being more, what do you call it, makeup conscious, fashion conscious? Has that changed the game of golfing for ladies at all?
Well, it has, because it's more visible. And we're in a different market, say, from the men's tour.
Right.
Unfortunately, some people just come out to watch the ladies play because they're ladies.
Right.
And although they're great athletes, they do come out to watch them play.
Well, keep your thought right there, because we're going to check traffic here in about 18 minutes after 9 o'clock. We'll get back and talk with our guest this morning, Beverly Wiley, who's the consultant for the ladies PGA Tour in town. And here's Mike Morrison's traffic.
Thank you, John. It's still very slow this morning as you make your way inbound on 50, the John Hanson Highway. Look for backups beginning well before 301 as you're getting up from Davidsonville Road, and that's a combination of your usual morning rush hour construction problems as well as a good amount of folks that are heading back from the beaches this morning. Once you're back at the Capitol Beltway in College Park, we've got a vehicle fire on the inner loop at Route 1, blocking the far right lane there. Be careful as you make your way down towards the Baltimore-Washington Parkway. 270 southbound, still going to be slow now south of 28 down to Montrose Road. All lanes are currently open. And on 355, we've got a new problem just south of Ritchie Parkway. We've got some work going on blocking the left lane. Look for some delays now as you make your way down from Beers Mill and the Mixing Bowl area. Northbound on 95, heavy getting up to the Capitol Beltway. A late accident a mile south of Newington, keeping things slow there. And getting by the earlier incident at Glebe, it's still going to be very slow on your approach to the 14th Street Bridge heading north from the Capitol Beltway. I'm Mike Morrison, WMAL traffic, depend on it.
And this traffic report was brought to you by your Washington area Acura dealer, which is having the best deals of the summer right now. Think about driving your favorite road in a new Acura this summer. Well, the time is now to see your Washington area Acura dealer.
WMAL's 5-day forecast calls for partly sunny and humid today, a 30% chance of afternoon showers, highest about 90 even tonight, partly cloudy, lowest about 70, mostly sunny, high in the upper 80s tomorrow, and then Wednesday through Friday, partly cloudy with scattered afternoon and evening showers again. Let's hope it clears up by the time the official tournament begins, and that will be coming up starting on Thursday over at Bethesda Country Club. Our guest is Beverly Wiley, and we'll be talking with Beverly in just a few minutes. It's 20 minutes after 9, and Mark Weaver is standing by in WMAL's newsroom with a special update on Mayor Barry.
Right, and once again, we join WMAL's Milagros Ardeen, who is covering the trial. And, of course, the defense is still getting its turn. And, Milagros, what does the defense have on tap for today?
The defense will be, of course, continuing the presentation of its case. And there are at least two witnesses that it plans on calling. One of them is Roscoe Jackson, who is the husband of Carol Bland Jackson. Carol Bland Jackson was one of the prosecution witnesses who backed up the testimony of Rashida Moore. Well, it's Jackson's assertion that his wife was paid by Rashida Moore to testify the way she did. And the defense wants to use this, of course, to discredit Rashida Moore in any way possible, because she was one of the government's star witnesses. Another witness that is in the wings is D.C. Fire Chief Ray Alfred. And he will be testifying that the mayor attended a meeting during the time that he was supposedly buying drugs from another government witness, Lydia Pearson. The other witnesses that might be called either today or the rest of the week are several FBI agents, and then this goes into the defense's strategy of putting the government on trial. They're going to call these FBI agents and show how they really made an effort to get the mayor. At least that's what defense attorney Ken Mundy is trying to do.
Doesn't the prosecution say that when it comes to attending meetings, the mayor was often late to meeting? So in fact, there could have been a meeting, but the mayor wasn't there yet. Is that what they're saying?
Well, the mayor did in fact attend the meeting. There is a videotape that shows the mayor attended the meeting. The problem with the videotape, as far as the defense is concerned, is that it shows an exit time of the mayor. There is a clock that the mayor passes, and it shows that the mayor left at around 11:50. When the prosecution backtimed the tape, it showed that he arrived at the meeting more or less at 10:43. And there is a record of a phone call on the mayor's telephone logs that shows that he made a phone call, or someone made a telephone call from his car at that time. So the the prosecution contends that the mayor did, in fact, attend the meeting, but that he arrived there late in plenty of time to meet with Rashida Moore for several minutes and get from his office at the Reeves Annex, which is at 14th and U, to the firehouse, which is around Vermont and 10th Street Northwest. It's virtually a five-minute ride. So that strategy has backfired on the defense, as has another strategy, and that was to put the mayor's senior security officer on the stand. And we all know that the prosecution then got up and tried to accuse him of having used drugs along with the mayor and on his own.
And that is WMAL's Milagro Sardine, who is covering the trial of D.C. Mayor Marion Barry. This is Mark Weaver, WMAL News.
There could be some uninvited guests frolicking around your home right now. Bugs move in with the best of families, even yours. And once inside, they multiply fast. Unless you call Terminix. Terminix technicians use safe, proven methods and EPA-registered materials that will rid your home of bugs. We guarantee it. No ifs, ands, or bugs. Terminix. Call now for free pest inspection.
What do you want to ask Sherwin-Williams?
I'm interested in doing some redecorating. Where can I find a simple guide filled with great ideas?
Come into Sherwin-Williams today for your free copy of our new exclusive color planning guide. Developed with the editors at Better Homes and Gardens, our color planning guide gives great ideas on how to work with colors, patterns, and textures. Get your free color planning guide today at your local Sherwin-Williams store.
Ask Sherwin-Williams.
Mm-hmm. Back in shape at 24 minutes after 9 o'clock.
I want to hear company. Some more interviews with Beverly. I don't want to hear all this.
We're going to talk to Beverly.
I'm sick of hearing all
just
this.
Just a minute.
Travel. Put that exciting woman on who has something worthwhile to say.
Hey, this back.
Dribble mouth.
Oh,
shut up and let the lady
chairs
go.
For your office, executive chairs, task chairs. What is a task chair?
It's when you have to work. When you have a task
that's
to
right.
do. You
computer chairs. If the chair is not right for you, they won't sell it to you.
That's
I think
right.
you're buried in one of them, aren't you?
I certainly will.
That's
was.
A casket.
Yes.
That's a casket. Back cushions for your home, recliners, loungers, and the incomparable Panasonic massage chair.
No, I love
yeah,
that.
Yeah, it's a good chair, Jack.
I knew it, isn't it? Yes.
That's wonderful. Oh, yes. That's
back supports
that's
and cushions
got to start
for cars and the chairs.
Yeah, and shadow. We're sitting there to massage you.
Neck pillows for sleeping and for riding in cars and planes, as well as moist heat packs.
That's right. Don't forget it.
Back in shape, the back company in Bethesda, 4715 Cordell Avenue.
Mike Snyder runs
656 back.
You don't put that woman on, John. I'm going to pump you in the lips.
Come on right now. Right now. Beverly Willie is with us. And it's 25 minutes after 9 o'clock. She's the fashion, official fashion and image consultant to the ladies' professional
talk
golf
fast,
association.
Talk fast, Beverly. You'll never get a word in edgewise. He's taking a half hour to introduce you.
Now, besides the...
I'm sorry, Beverly. We're out of time now.
I'm keeping the sun off the ladies' faces
that's
and
right.
sun, arms and legs and so forth. You also do wardrobe and hair, too.
I do wardrobe and hair.
No help over there. Why are you looking over here, John?
We have another service on tour with eyelash tinting.
Mm-hmm.
Because a lot of girls wear contact lenses, and of course they're out in the elements, so they don't need any mascara in their eyes.
Mm-hmm.
So what we've tried to do is keep their regime real simple. So we have a lot of little tricks, and that's one of them.
Who is the easiest of all the ladies in the tour to handle, to make up, and keep looking good all the time?
Well, there's, you know, the recognizable name, of course, is Nancy Lopez.
Yeah.
Nancy's got beautiful hair, and so she's always been aware of sunscreen, so she's real easy to work with.
Mm-hmm.
But basically... the newer girls coming on are more aware of the sunscreen, so that's taking care of that problem as well.
Is the highest number that you can get on the sunscreen?
No, you know, we work with an SPF 15, and,
15.
And some dermatologists believe that when you get over about 25, then you're just working with chemicals.
I've heard that.
And so SPF 15, apply it every 2 hours, and don't forget behind the ears.
You write that down, every 2 hours.
You know, people forget behind the ears.
Well, let me tell you something. When I'm out there playing golf, because it takes me about, 9 or 10 hours to play the ball, but my ears do become sunburned.
Yeah, but when it's dark, John, you don't have to put sunscreen on. You're still playing.
John plays at night, yes.
Well, it's like Eddie, when you and Arnold Palmer play.
That's right, at night. Yeah.
You ask Eddie, Arnold types the 18 holes with you some night over
midnight.
There.
Midnight.
That's right.
That's right.
What are you doing, luminous or what? How do you find them? I mean, when you hit one in the rough, where do you go? Can you find it?
Beverly, when you're back home
in Carmel,
you have your own company out there you
That's
work
right.
with and so uh-huh. forth. And you're very much in favor of a product called L'Oreal.
L'Oreal Color Vive. You know, 90% of the people now, my clients anyway, have color on their hair, and about 50% of the girls on tour. And I'm here to recommend it, actually, to
Look at me.
Hair.
I use it.
Do you use it, L'Oreal Color Vive?
It's the best. I use it. You know why? Because I got a hairpiece, you know, and tell them
yes.
to wear it occasionally.
Oh,
I would have never
it
known
does.
That.
Yes.
I would have never
looks
known
like a
all.
Big Brillo pin.
Yeah.
It never turns gray, where my hair turns gray. So I do dye my hair. This is L'Oreal.
Oh,
you're looking at.
That's
and
good.
Nobody would ever know this because the other stuff turns it red. L'Oreal does not turn it red.
Well, I'm here to leave you some product, Wilbur.
Well, yeah.
I'm sure you will. I'm sure he'll.
Yeah.
That's great.
Some instant shine booster. That's highly recommended.
Can I get some tickets to the ladies' locker room? That's the thing I want to get.
Yeah. We're actually the only locker room that we don't allow anybody in. You know, the men's tour. You can
well,
go
I mean,
the
ladies go in the men's
right.
locker room.
That's
I think
right.
it should turn about as fair play.
You're on the road about 5 months a year, huh?
Yes, I am. Yeah. 21 tournaments a year.
My goodness. Well, we wish the ladies a lot of success this week. And I think when you mentioned about L'Oreal's products, I mean, these can be used outside. You don't have to be playing golf. I mean,
no,
you can go to the
actually,
beach, anything.
No, the fluorescent lights is very—it's great. I recommend it to my
when
clients.
When the mud clears out,
indoors.
Cut my lawn right in that mold. You put
yeah,
your stuff on.
That's right.
There's no problem at all.
Slapping the hogs and milking the goat.
Up top, fixing that roof and everything.
Yes,
well, we'll be together, I think, on Thursday because I'm going to do a little part of the Today Show from over there.
Oh, how
yeah,
wonderful!
Yeah,
that's great. I'll look for you.
Is Dinah Shore? Is she with us on this tour?
No, this is not her.
Not on this one, but yes,
she's out frying chicken for lunch. I think they have.
She's one of our honorary.
She,
look
good.
She looks
pretty
terrific.
Lady.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, thanks
Wonderful.
For coming by, Beverly.
Thank
we appreciate
you.
It, and we wish you much success. We hope the tournament starts as it should on Thursday officially
yeah.
because of the rain in Ohio.
Well, we'll keep in touch with Wilbur
yes.
here and see how
yeah.
it goes.
Harley Cloudy, that's my middle okay. name.
Yes,
thank you so much.
Thank you.
PC Scott,
thanks,
they call him. Yeah.
Beverly Willie with us, and it's 28 minutes after 9 o'clock.
Ooh. Hi, this is Paul Anthony with news of a trip I hope we can take together. It's a 10-day trip beginning in London and ending in Budapest and includes a fabulous trip aboard the unbelievably luxurious Orient Express. We'll start, though, in my favorite city, London. For 3 days, we'll see the sights and feel the sounds of that great city. I know that town like the back of my hand. So besides seeing the great West End show Run for Your Wife, we'll look at St. Paul's Cathedral, Trafalgar Square, and the Cutty Sark Museum. I'll show you the flea markets and the silver vaults and many other nooks and crannies like the ancient curiosity shop. From there, we hop the Orient Express and pass through Paris and Innsbruck and Salzburg with stopovers in Vienna, Prague, and Budapest. Truly a trip of a lifetime. A simple deposit of $500 will hold your space. Truly extraordinary travel plans. Something you've come to expect from Bethesda Travel. Call 656-1670. Come travel the world with Bethesda Travel. Be among the first six couples to sign up, and you'll receive a very special gift from Schlosser Jewelers of Bethesda. Call Bethesda Travel today.
Call 432-WML is our phone number. Lots and lots of folks today have been checking
Once
in with
again.
Us. We appreciate all your calls, and
Ooh.
Lots of food's
Look
been
the
delivered.
Cake.
Eddie Walker, Willard Scott back with us, the Joy Boys, and Johnny Holliday. We're all filling in for Harden and Weaver. They're on vacation, and they'll be back in a couple of weeks, and we've got more to go up until 10 o'clock when Charlie Warren gets here. All in WMAL, AM 630 in Washington. Time for the 9:30 news, and here's Karen Leggett.
WMAL, AM 630, Washington.
Depend on it.
WMAL News at 9:30. I'm Karen Leggett. It's 82 degrees on Monday, July 23rd, with the WMAL 5-day forecast coming up. A tough fight in store in the next Supreme Court nomination. Winds from the south at 7 miles an hour. Our lead story, a Supreme Court nomination expected this week. That's news for now. I'm Karen Leggett, WMAL News. Depend on it.
Thank you, Karen.
Thank
22
Karen.
Minutes until 10 o'clock. 22 minutes till 10. Not after. 22:10.
Stereo.
Till the hour. 10 o'clock in the morning. Eddie Walker, Willard Scott, Johnny Holliday at WMAL off for Harden and Weaver. They're on vacation, and thank you for being with us today. It's July 23rd, a great month of July to begin your self-improvement plan. Start by committing yourself.
Well, I should have been committed a long time ago. What do you mean?
System, and you can lose unwanted extra pounds.
You bet you can.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, he lost 270 pounds 16 years ago.
That's right. Left my wallet at home.
He dumped me.
You'll look great at the beach or at the pool, and most importantly, you'll feel great about yourself. Nutrisystem helps you look great and have more energy, and you do it without starving. The people at Nutrisystem are supportive and so knowledgeable that they help you every step of the way.
I use that Nutrisystem to lose weight. I'm 103 years old now, and people in my over at the home, they ask me to flash. now.
Yeah, turn around so we can see you, sir.
Oh, I thought I was... Right. Today only, get one half off at Nutrisystem. Pay as low as 39.50 for Nutrisystem program services at participating centers.
Uh-huh.
That's today only, 1-800-321-THIN for a Nutrisystem special offer. We've got somebody who's very special, I know, to Eddie and to Willard and to myself. You guys have known him more than I have, and I've known him for 20 years.
I never knew the guy personally.
Art
Brown was the first radio personality that I met in my life. I was about 5 or 6 years old. And that's been a long time, Art.
Hello, Eddie.
How you doing?
Well, I'm hanging in there. Good stuff. You two guys together again.
Well, thank you.
Hey, the greatest party we ever had in the world was your show at the
Palace Theater.
And Eddie Arnold was the host, and we had more fun celebrating your, what was it, your birthday?
It was retirement.
Oh, retirement.
Boy, that was a great show, Art.
It was a great show, and I appreciated you guys coming down there.
Oh, we had more fun. That was a great morning.
Art, how many years total were you in Washington radio before you retired?
30.
30 years.
30.
Isn't that something?
And 5 years in Virginia before that.
Where'd you work in Virginia?
Richmond and Norfolk.
Now, how many years did you play the organ at the Capitol Theater where you played between, you know, for the stage shows and the sing-along?
Oh, that was during the war years. In 41, the late Carter Barron asked me to come in for a couple of weeks to try it.
So you did the morning show, you were playing the organ, you worked as hard as Johnny Holliday.
Yeah, I stayed at the Capitol 4 years. I was supposed to be there 2 weeks.
Isn't that terrific? That's an act. But what were the birds' names?
A handshake, you know.
What were the canaries' names, Art?
Oh, there was Luther, Snowflake.
Warblink was one of them.
Yeah, yep.
Warblink.
That's great.
I guess you'll got one of them around here. They don't believe it. I got Luther hangs around here. His ghost is here. Every time I sit down and play a little bit of organ at home here, he sings.
Do you still do that? You bring friends in and entertain them and play the organ?
Well, a few friends I've got left.
Listen, you've got so many friends, it's amazing.
All right,
how about your fishing? You still go fishing?
No. I gave that up some time ago. I'm getting too old for that, brother.
You're fantastic.
What they say you were, 103?
103, in the shade. You're probably the greatest entertainer that ever hit this city, without question.
Oh, thank you.
And you're a survivor. I must say, I have great respect for survivors, having been in the racket for a few years. You know, it doesn't really matter how much talent.
I've been in the racket for a few years.
That's now, right.
I can say this, that Art Brown was certainly a nice guy, because to a little kid who was interested in radio, you always had the time to talk to me, and I've never forgotten that, Art.
I've never forgotten you, Eddie. Y'all love you, you know. And incidentally, Eddie, I get around a little bit, particularly at the tracks.
Yes.
Can't go today.
Yeah.
They're closed.
Yeah, that messes up a good race horse,
yeah,
doesn't it?
Well, Art, I'm a grandfather now.
Eddie, I hear a lot of people, they still miss you and your music show.
Thank you, sir.
Art, it's good to hear from you, believe me. And I think all the Washingtonians who are listening this morning have so many fond memories of you, and we're glad you're doing well.
Well, I'm hanging in there, you know, but the years are piling up.
Well, listen, we're looking for you at the Harlequin when you come out and see me and my girl.
I've got reservations just next month sometime.
I have reservations about it, too, Art.
A lot of people said the same thing. They have reservations about the show. Art, God bless you, and we hope you have a wonderful day, and I'll see you soon.
Fantastic.
Hey, Art.
My best to you guys. You're great.
Thanks, Art.
Bye.
Art Brown.
Hey, you, driver, I have 3 words to say to you. Do it now.
Huh?
Do it here.
What? This is too weird. I'm changing radio stations.
Don't touch that dial. How long has it been since you changed your car's oil?
Well, let's see.
3,000 miles, 5,000, 8,000
okay,
miles?
Okay, well, yeah.
Look here. See that Jiffy Lube sign? The red J?
Yes.
Do it now.
I guess I have put it on.
Do it here.
Okay. I'm driving into Jiffy Lube right this second.
You'll get Jiffy Lube's famous complete 14-point oil change with a major brand oil, along with a quick fluid service check in just minutes.
Great. I don't have much time.
Then use it wisely. Go to Jiffy Lube. Get your car ready for that sweltering summer heat and your vacation.
Gosh, you're right. I really haven't cared for my car the way I should.
So make it up to your car. Continued visits to Jiffy Lube for an oil change every 3,000 miles is all you need.
Oh, well, hey, thanks. By the way, who are you?
If I told you, you wouldn't believe me.
Tell me.
I'm not going to tell you.
Now, 38 convenient locations. Check your white pages for the Jiffy Lube nearest you. Most centers independently owned and operated. Jiffy Lube, we do it right. Guaranteed.
I love summer, the beach, the sun, all the extra free time.
Yeah, I know what you mean, but you know, I can't seem to enjoy all the fun of summer with all the housework that needs to be done, especially the gutters.
Well, I can clean my gutters in a matter of minutes. thanks to Potomac Flip Clean Gutter System.
Well, what makes it so easy?
Potomac Flip Clean Gutter System provides a versatile flip pull to clean and maintain your gutters. A gentle pull flips the entire gutter, freeing it of leaves and debris. A clean gutter in minutes.
Well, it sounds like Potomac Flip Clean Gutter System sure takes the danger out of cleaning your gutters. But how durable is it?
Potomac Flip Clean Gutter hinges can withstand ice and snow. Made of durable, rust-free aluminum, and they come with a 5-year guarantee.
So call Potomac Flip Clean today for a free estimate with no obligation. Call 703-631-8834 and make more time for yourself and enjoy more of the summer with a Potomac Flip Clean Gutter System.
It's about 9:45 at WMAL. 9:45. Johnny Holliday, Willard Scott, and Eddie Walker today. Until 10 o'clock this morning.
Got a nice little fax, not a telegram. We're really with it, kids. A fax. This is from Bob Adams, and addressed to us. He says, my clock radio went off this morning. I heard your voices. I thought someone during the night, that great programmer in the sky, had called me home to glory. And he goes on, he says, breeding exotic birds. Earlier this morning, we talked to a fellow in California who breeds birds. He said, breeding exotic birds is not all that bad. After all, when you've been in broadcasting as long as you have, propagating turkeys is a way of life. Hallelujah.
That's a very good. Bob, thank you very much, Bob.
There's only one city that's number one. There's only one city that's number two. Uh-huh. There's only one city in the country that's number three.
How can one city be all three?
The top three cities in America are. You ready?
Right.
The envelope, please.
The envelope, please.
Washington, D.C., number one.
Number one.
Yes. Washington, D.C., number two.
Yes.
Washington, D.C., number three.
Right.
I want to thank the city. I want to thank my manager. I want to thank the director.
Well, we can do that on tape, and we'll edit that part out. But the fact is, there is no city like it. When it comes to shopping, we got the greatest shopping places in the whole wide world. Of course, we've got new modern malls. We've got the old standbys as well. When it comes to free attractions, no city can touch us with some of the greatest attractions going. Theaters, you name it. We've got the Kennedy Center, the National Theater, the Ford Theater, the Chevrolet Theater, the Mazda Theater. And then there's the...
Holliday Theater, right.
Anyway, you check it out. And the weekend hotel rates are fantastic. I stayed in a hotel this week in town, and I couldn't believe the price of the
room. But that was the hourly rate.
Thank you very much, Ed. If I could do that, thank you. Kiss me. That's the nicest thing anybody said to me in 20 years.
Guy hadn't lost it, has he?
Ever
pretty quick,
no,
hadn't he?
Oh, I wish I had
really?
Lost it. That's the problem. That's when the guy changes the oxygen tank in my room.
You host, Mrs. Scott.
But thank you, Ed. Bless you, my son. Bless you. There is no place like home. And click your heels three. Yeah. Bang your heads together three times and say, no place like home.
No place like home. No place like home. No place like home.
See. Washington, D.C., senor.
Si.
You check it out. For free fun and food, you check it out. 724-4091. Scratch the food and brochure and send this spot to WQXR.
Remember that special feeling you had when you were holding a straight flush in a hot poker game? And the guy across from you was raising like crazy with a pair of kings? That's the same feeling of elation that American Service Center has now. Because American Service Center is carrying a huge selection of the beautiful 1990 Mercedes-Benz automobiles. All makes, all models, waiting for you.
Why is it that American Service Center has such a tremendous selection of new 1990 Mercedes to choose from compared to their competition? American Service Center is the leading Mercedes dealer. And they got there by not backing away from a solid deal and by having a wide selection of cars.
Also, by knowing how to sell and service the car engineered like no other in the world, and by taking care of their buyers for over 50 years. So come into the American Service Center at 585 North Glebe Road and see our full house of 90 Mercedes and drive away with a number one Mercedes deal. Mercedes-Benz. It pays to deal with the leader, American Service Center.
The capital team that runs at P and that stands for pool. And all we long as here
Triple.
It's 11 minutes now before the hour of 10 o'clock in the morning at WMAL. When your major appliances need that easy-to-repair part to make it as good as new, why not call or stop by Tribbles Incorporated? Tribbles has seven convenient locations in the Washington, Baltimore area, including their newly refurbished store at 771 Hungerford Drive in Rockville. Telephone number 251-9611. These folks have all the parts that you'll ever need
for a simple replacement or a more difficult repair job. Tribbles can supply
replacement parts
for most major brands to repair anything from outdoor gas grills to your range or refrigerators. But Tribbles wants to remind you that your kitchen, your laundry, your outdoor appliances are expensive and sometimes complicated. When the repairs call for the training of an expert called your friendly neighborhood appliance service company, you know them by name.
Tribble.
That's right. You'll find them listed in the yellow pages.
Tribble is a man of parts.
Along with Tribbles, and it's 10 before 10.
Here is proof that JKJ beats their competition's advertised prices. Let's talk to JKJ Chevrolet Geo in Sterling.
I'm Ed Hall, sales manager. We've been offering to beat the advertised price our customers have been bringing in. I've been working hard to make sure our customers get the best value in town. Just this week, Neil Snyder came in looking for a Chevy pickup. He'd been looking in the paper and found a price that he thought was pretty good. I not only beat the price by hundreds of dollars, but I had the color he liked best. It's been that way all week.
There you have it, folks. More proof that today and every day this month, JKJ continues to beat other advertised prices. Just bring a current newspaper ad to JKJ Chevrolet Geo in Sterling today or call now at 450-8400. If we've got a comparably equipped vehicle in stock, watch how fast we beat that price. See JKJ for all the details. Only this month, only at JKJ, America's premier automotive family.
Man, 77 found beaten and
a neighborhood watch program wasn't good enough.
Analysts say home burglaries are in the increase. A report just now confirms.
WMAL, our favorite station where Walker Scott and Holliday is working this morning for Harden and Weaver, who are so smart to get out of town.
You know, it's frightening to think that about every 7 seconds, somebody's home is violated by criminals in these United States. That's tough to think about, isn't it?
You got that, Edward. And yet so many people think it could never happen to them. Well, just what will it take before you decide to protect your home and your family? Don't you wait till it's too late. Right now, Team Guard Security, remember that name, Team Guard Security, is offering state-of-the-art home security systems from AT&T and Adamco with 24-hour monitoring at special summer prices. And these home security systems provide the kind of protection from burglary, intrusion, fire, and medical emergency that no family should ever be without. And right now, you can choose from this selection of highly rated systems starting right now for only $990. A little bit to pay for a lot of peace of mind. So don't you leave your home and family unprotected. Crime is up, unfortunately, and the police are doing all they can. But how about you? You've got to help, and you can. Call Team Guard Security, 573-9511. That's 573-9511 for Team Guard Security. That's a good deal. We've got security.
That's right, Chief.
Nothing
right,
like
Chief.
It.
That's right, Chief. That's right, Chief. Button it up, Chief. That's right, Chief.
Well, you almost have to have security where you live to keep Brian away from your place.
He keeps coming in. He keeps down my Q score.
Trying to climb that fence, doesn't he?
Yes, sir.
Hey, I'm going to try to make a call here. Let's see.
Trying to make a call.
Okay, let's see.
You got to start over.
Okay, start over.
Dial one.
Okay,
let's
see.
That's right.
Got to hit nine.
Yeah.
Nine.
One. Don't give it all.
It's not working.
No, it's not going to work.
Can't work.
We'll try one more time.
Who are we going to call?
We're going to call Baltimore.
Palmer.
Okay,
you don't have to call Palmer. I'm right here.
Okay. Nine.
That's right.
One. A-O-1.
Calling Mayor Schmuck.
I wonder
six,
who he's calling
eight,
in
two.
Baltimore.
Could it be 7,000.
He's calling Mayor Schmuck, or maybe it's the governor.
Now, if you notice, most times when you call, there's going to be an answering service on. The answering service will give you a different extension. If you call somebody, you plug. If you know your extension's name, you dial six. You dial. Well, we'll get back to this.
I don't hear it yet.
No.
I heard it. Admit the mayor of Baltimore has an assistant that works in his office, and his name is Farr. And they say they're always together. Where there's smoke, there's Farr.
There's Farr. Six and a half until 10 o'clock.
Farr.
Al's Insurance.
Al? It's Carl Meyer. Listen, I'm at the closing for my house, and I need a copy of my insurance policy.
I'll put it in the mail.
Why don't you fax it to me here?
I don't have a fax machine.
Al, there's a fax machine at the post office.
Introducing self-service fax mail. Now, MCI and Hotelocopy make it possible to send or receive a quality fax at many U.S. post offices and hotels nationwide. For the location nearest you, call 1-800-FAX-MAIL.
Hey, Al, I'm a new homeowner.
When's the party?
Introducing fax mail at your local U.S. post office. When you need it now.
Let me tell you how it works. They call you up, and they just start laying on these lines. Want to save big bucks over AT&T? Our prices are low, yes, so low, yes, low, low, yes. I mean, it's like right out of the movies. A comedy act. They just keep on talking. Switch now. Switch this minute. And I'm going, thinking, how do I get off this phone?
Don't get pressured. Get the facts.
Listen, could I get that in writing? Hello?
Because no matter what they promise you, it's still not AT&T. The right choice.
Somebody's on. I think it's Ed.
Yes, it's 5 and a half minutes.
John's on the phone. John's trying to learn to dial again.
Yeah, we're going to
try this again, John.
It's 9:54, by the by. If anybody is late for work, just so you'll know.
$10 on deposit for this call.
Yeah, Mr. Fortune. We're dialing for dollars.
Oh,
yeah, sure.
We used to do dialing for dollars.
We're going to do it.
Here we go.
Three ringing.
Now punch this thing.
Let's see if it works.
Just give it a ring up.
If you have a touch-tone phone, please dial your party's extension during this message.
Go ahead.
For emergency center, dial 6.
Okay.
Physician paging, dial 0.
Okay.
For patient information, dial 2.
You don't want all that. You know the extension? Center, go ahead and dial it.
I do, but I can't. I just dial 0. It's not going through.
Please wait for an operator.
Okay, maybe the operator will come.
Try this. See what happens.
And see what happens. What were you guys saying? Well,
I have no idea what you're doing here.
I'm calling to see Franklin Square Hospital in Baltimore.
Right.
Any moment now, my daughter is expecting. In fact, it could have already.
Franklin Square?
Yes, I'm calling for Dr. Kelly Smalldoor. Okay. Is she available by chance?
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Do they have phone in the labor room?
That's right.
Can't you see it? Hold on one second. Hello?
Yeah. They got that big union. The phone company's got a terrific union.
Yeah.
So that's why not have a...
Yeah.
So the baby is due any day.
Any day. Well,
baby answers if we hear gaga goo goo.
Yeah.
You're a grandfather.
As a matter of fact, this could be.
Could be.
Someone else
first here, folks.
Be a radio first.
Yeah.
Someone else answers the phone.
If nobody answers, it could mean that they're on their way.
That's right. Could be on their way. Yes. Yes.
Hello.
Nobody's answering.
No.
Nobody's
maybe answering. She. This is bad news if nobody's.
No, it's good news. It's good news because. I'll bet you they're on the way to delivery. Even as we speak.
This
is terrific.
We could have the first lie.
Hello, Dr. Smalldoor.
Yeah, Dr. Smalldoor, my name is Johnny Holliday. I'm... Hello.
Hi, Dad.
Hi, Dad. Dr. Willard Scott and Eddie Walker are here this morning with us. And I was just wondering, has it happened yet?
You didn't hear?
No, we didn't hear anything.
No, why? No.
We had triplets.
Triplets!
Hey!
All right! I win the pool!
Sort of like this show.
And their names are Manny, Moe, and Jack.
Right? Right.
Triplets.
Triplets, huh?
What a deduction.
Boy, does Steve know?
Steve knows.
Steve knows. Now, you are jesting, aren't you?
I am jesting.
Yeah. How you feeling?
I feel fine. 2 days away from my due date, but it could be another 2 weeks. Who knows?
2 days away?
Yep, 2 days away.
No kidding.
That's terrific.
Yeah. Well, Willard, you just made a little deal that he'd like to have you and the baby come on the Today Show early next week.
You got it. We'll cover the entire event.
That's right.
And you'll be whisked away. We'll fly you up to 30 Rock, which is now owned by Mitsubishi Corporation.
Mitsubishi.
Yeah. 30 Lock, we call it.
But nothing yet, huh?
Nothing yet.
All right. Yeah. Well, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to bother you.
That's all right.
Now, listen, Doctor, you ain't got no Balmer accent yet. I wish you'd work on that.
All right, Kel.
All right.
That's I'll check with you.
Kelly.
Thanks.
Good luck. God bless.
Take care.
Thanks for calling.
You bet. Bye-bye.
Good for her.
All right.
Good for her. Oh, John.
Well, hello. It's so nice to make your acquaintance. I'm Carol Channing, and I have some terrific advice for the gentleman. Diamonds are no longer a girl's best friend. Oh, no. The way to a woman's heart today is real estate. And not just any old real estate. I'm talking about the prestigious address in Chevy Chase, Somerset House. Truly luxurious condominiums. Minutes from downtown. You can walk to Saks, Gucci, and all those other nice little expensive stores. And Somerset House has concierge and doorman services, a lovely clubhouse, indoor and outdoor swimming pools, tennis courts, and a super delightful health club. And what a view! And such big, airy, beautiful interiors. Everything fits. But you'd better see Somerset House for yourself soon. They're really selling very fast. I mean, you can always get your lady diamonds, but to get her a Somerset House condominium, now that's really something.
Hey, now assisted living for seniors doesn't have to mean giving up your way of life. No, sir, because now there's a Caton Merchant House. Caton Merchant House is a licensed home for adults designed to provide a secure environment for seniors while enabling them to live an active, independent life. Assistance with personal care needs is available by the nursing staff on duty 24 hours a day. A major part of that security comes from the close association between Caton Merchant House and Attaberg Manor Nursing Home. At Attaberg Manor, residents have access to the finest nursing care available, with six different nursing units designed to meet their individualized need and promote their highest level of independence. Caton Merchant House and Attaberg Manor also offers a complete respite care program for families of elderly residents, giving them a temporary break from the often difficult task of caring for an elderly person. Caton Merchant House and Attaberg Manor combined give you more solid options than you've ever had before. How about calling for information, 631-0444, 631-0444, Caton Merchant House and Attaberg Manor Nursing Home in Manassas, 631-0444.
Wonderful.
John, thank you for letting us sit in with you.
This has been terrific.
Wonderful.
Believe me.
Thank you.
Terrific.
You've been a real thrill. And thank you for taking a day off.
Oh, listen, I wouldn't have missed the best party I've been to in weeks, and I hope we didn't get too loud.